Exactly.
Okay.
Thanks, Joe.
Okay.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah, we're ready.
Good morning. My name is Sandra Kotnog, and I'm the board president of the Sacramento Police Foundation. And I want to first say thank you for allowing us to come present to you our proposal for a request from the RCA Foundation for a donation of $20,000 to continue on the great work that we've been able to achieve since in 2009. The foundation was generous with a donation back then, where we applied the funds to build out another academy at CK McClatchy, whereby the funds have been used to provide uniforms like Angela's wearing today. But before we get started with our presentation, allow me to introduce the folks that have joined me today for the presentation. To my right is Angela Turn, and she is a senior from the Hyland Johnson Justice Magnet Academy, and she will be speaking on her personal account of the program and what it has done for her life. Sergeant Terrell Marshall, he's responsible for the four academies that are at CK McClatchy, Hyrum Johnson, Grant High School, and John F. Kennedy. And so he's responsible for all those programs. Captain Dan Sheely is responsible for the officers that are at the schools, oversees the programs, the academy itself, and he's also responsible for South Sacramento.
Correct.
And here we have Officer Sam Davis. He's actually one of the instructors representing the Sacramento Police Department for the academy, and he's also from Hyrum Johnson. So I know we don't have that much time today, so what we're gonna do is have Angela speak to her experiences at academy, and this will demonstrate how the funds that you have contributed to us have been utilized for enriching the program. And then Sergeant Terrell Marshall will go in and talk about briefly the proposal that we put forth. Thank you, Angela.
Feel free to
sit. I understand
whenever
you feel comfortable.
Okay. Well, hi. Thank you for your time. My name is Angela Turn, and I'm a senior and a captain at Hyrum Johnson High School Magnet Program. I've been in this program ever since I was a freshman and enjoyed every minute in it. Before I started the program, I had little interest in school and my future education. I was a troubled teen that needed guidance and motivation, and through the magnet program, I received the help and support I needed. Growing up as a child was really difficult for me. At the age of one, my father was incarcerated, and a few months after his incarceration, my mother, age 14 and financially unstable, left me in the care of my dad's parents and family. My dad's parents and siblings helped me a lot and took great care of me, but communication about how I felt was never surfaced. As a child, I was always curious about where my parents have gone and wondered if they were ever coming back. I will look back at when I was a child and realize I was happy but not complete. The mother-daughter bond and the father-daughter bond I wish I had with my parents never occurred, and the holidays I've celebrated were never with them. The abandonment of my parents scarred me and made me fall in love. The issues I faced dramatically affected my middle school years, and my life then would have never been what it has become today if I hadn't been a part of the magnet program. The academy has helped me become a better person and has changed my whole outlook on my life and future goals I want to accomplish. This academy is not just a class, but a family I became a part of. The academy is not your daily English or math class, but an environment that teaches young teens life lessons. The instructors in the academy is not your average teacher, but to me, Officer Davis and Mr. Washington are like the dad I never had. Almost every day in this academy, the instructors lectures and talks to us students about our futures and encourages us to strive for education. This program opened my eyes to my future and made me realize that education is really important to succeed in life. Back then, I felt sorry for myself and my situation, but today I'm thankful I've experienced what I was going through and feel that the obstacles I faced made me stronger and shaped who I am today. Throughout my time in this program, I've gained confidence, leadership skills, and learned many lessons that helped me every day. I received a life coaching scholarship through the Sacramento Police Foundation my junior year, and that scholarship has prepared and prepped me for college. I've applied at five different California State Universities and got accepted to four out of the five. California East Bay, Chico State, Sacramento State, and San Francisco State. Thanks to this program, I now view education as a high priority. My goal My goal of right now is to be the first out of my parents to graduate high school and attend Sac State in the fall of 2011, where I will be majoring in criminal justice or biology to become a probation officer or a doctor. I am currently a student and family member at Hiram Johnson's Magnet Program, and I'm so thankful for the instructors and police officers in this academy that inspired me to be who I am today. This program is definitely one we need to continue so it can change and inspire many other troubled teens I want to list.
Thank you very much.
You're a captain. Are you in charge?
Yes, I am.
She's
you're
in charge
the boss?
Of officers.
How many students are you in charge of?
Well, there's about, I would say, 100.
100? Mm-hmm. Well, that was very good.
Thank you.
Is this in other schools in our area?
Yes, there is. There's actually McClatchy, Grant High School, and Kennedy.
Do you have any functions together?
Yes, we actually recently had one, the All Academy Challenge, where it's like physical and mental events.
Do you wear the uniform all the time?
Every Mondays.
Oh, just one day a
week?
Yes, okay.
One day a week.
Do all the students wear have uniforms?
Yes.
Yeah, everyone in the program.
Yeah, like an ROTC.
Yeah.
So will most of the students go on to criminal justice and so on?
A lot of our students go on to be criminal justice majors. 98% of our students go into college as soon as they leave the program and leave high school. Many of them go into law enforcement, but there's others that decide to have other majors as well.
I see.
But you have a 98% rate into college?
So yes.
Yes.
Yes, in this program.
Graduation rate and then on to college.
Yeah, what's your graduation rate,
Sam? Our graduation rate is about 99%. At Hiram Johnson.
How do you attract your students? Are these anybody that wants to join, or do you target certain students that might benefit, or how do you?
We do them both. We